I think a lot of people ask if the science gets in the way of creativity. And then you have other people who say, well, doesn't the creativity get in the way of science?